Ruth here, and this is a like a post of me. I bought these two. This one from Facebook, and this one from the great YouTubers, Pokemon and Wife. So postage did cost a fair bit because of what I bought. Because that much. Let's just open this one first, shall we? I didn't open it already because I wanted to make sure. I do like the postage stamp, but I don't like swatch. What's it called? Star Wars. But I bought these. So, let's get these out. So, first of all, I guess the Ho-Oh break, because I didn't have that yet, and this is the promo one, which came in the was it the Arcanine break box or something? But I didn't really like or want most of the ones that were in it, so I just wanted the this, because I mainly collect the well, I at least tried to collect all of the legendaries anyway. So that's that one. Then I see Brock's Grit, full art. Then these ones. And this one I bought for my brother, because I did pull one already, but I just can't be bothered to try and pull one, and there wasn't any other cards I wanted in that set. So this one's for him. Don't know whether it's like a maybe a Christmas thing or just in general. But he better be happy I got this for him though. Anyway, and Wishy Washy GX full art. Because I didn't pull one. So, since I did get... I am kind of doing episodes of trying to find a Tapu Lele. So I do have more booster packs for that now. So I might pull one then. I don't know. But those are that. Oh yes. And this one. I almost forgot. This is a very dark sleeve. Anyway, this one is the Gardevoir EX full art with a Yveltal on the back. And I'm guessing this is a secret rare. I'm pretty sure, I think. Anyway, I thought that was pretty cool. That was a good price for £8. So that there. Actually, why don't I just put them in proper sleeves? Since I don't know where to else put them, I keep my sleeves in my Elite Trainer boxes. See? At least for the secret rares, I like, you know. No, let's use these. For the secret rares, and the Ultra, the GX Full Art one, I'd use the Shiny. And for like... Actually, you don't really need to know this, so I'll do it in the own time. Considering this actual video won't take so long. I don't think so anyway. Unless I talk very slowly. Since I am told I tend to do that. Talk slow, I mean. So far I've collected quite a few Elite Trainer boxes. Though the only X and Y Trainer box I have is the Mewtwo one up here. The rest are the Sun and Moon and Generations. I have another Ho-Oh one down there, and the other Tapu Koko Guardians Rising Elite Trainer box. Anyway, this one Yeah. Yeah. Basically, it's a. It says what's on the back, but. Well, I'll just keep this for my scrapbook anyway. Kind of weird things to keep for a scrapbook, but like, you know, it's just this custom sticker. Thought might as well. So. And I'm back. Had some interruptions. So, get a knot. Okay. I bought these. I don't know, I keep on dropping them. So these are the Duvaltal. And the Xerneas pin. So these are like very small, and it says official pin, can't really read it, so I think it's 2016. Yeah, oh, so that's the back, of both of them. I think I like Xerneas better. Don't know why. This one is shit for why, but it just doesn't look as nice to me, really. Anyway, I bought those two, and I got a I bought this from their store, I guess. PokemonLife.com, maybe? Oh, it's in, like, link in their videos anyway, I think. So, yeah, I got their, like, little card here. And I'm thinking this is a sticker. That's cool. Like, so I'll just put that back in there. So they signed it down there on the sleeve. And they put in they included some cards. That's cool. This is the holo Raichu. And a Alolan Vulpix Toys R Us promo. So that's awesome. So thank you for the free cards anyway. And for signing that. Because I did email them and ask to put that in too. That was awesome. Because I was only expecting the two pins that I bought. So that's cool. I reuse the envelope for other stuff. Like, waste not, want not, as they say. So that is it for this like kind of opening thing. Not really sure what you'd call it. So I guess like a big shout out to Pokemon and Wife, because they do have an awesome YouTube channel. It's very funny to watch as well, and yeah. So check them out, you know, go there and just type it in. So yeah, so thank you for watching. Like, subscribe more. Over and out.